Yo, what is up, guys? I'm your host, Day, and how was your day? Let me know down in the comment section. But anyway, today's video is about GTA 6. When will it release for PC and the specs that you might need in order to run the game? Now, the release date for GTA 6 is 2025 for Xbox and PlayStation. Now, those are the base. And if you paid attention through the last releases of any of Rockstar's game, like Red Dead Redemption, it released 2018 and then came to PC in 2019, 13 months later. GTA 5 came out in 2013, a while ago, 10 years ago, and it came out in 2015 on PC. On PC, 19 months later. That's almost 2 years later, guys. GTA 4 came out 2008 and then came out for PC on 2008, but only 7 months later. GTA San Andreas came out 2008, but came out the same year, 2008, 7 months later. Now, my thing is, if you notice, the gap is starting to get wider and wider and wider the further they go down the line of GTAs or even Red Dead. Now, the sheer fact that GTA 5 took 19 months in order for it to come out on PC will say a lot. Will say a lot, you guys. Like, literally, that speaks for itself. Almost 2 years before it came out for PC. And I solely feel like this is because they would want people to become more of a console player than a PC player. But that's more so to get people to buy more copies. And as you know, for GTA 5, the fucking modder community is ridiculous. There's so many modders out there and hackers and all this other stuff. And the number one thing that I'm hoping they do for GTA 6 is hide people IP addresses. I really wish they do that for PC. And I promise you, I will start playing on PC, but if they don't do that, I will not play this game on PC at all. It's solely because there's mods I want to try out, but if they can't hide my IP address, I'm going to be pissed. And I won't play it at all. But at the same time, I feel like the 2025 release date is mainly because we're getting a new version of the Xbox Series S, Series X, I mean, and as well as a new version of the PlayStation in the fall of 2024, which I might get my hands on the new Xbox. I'm keeping my eye out for that release date. But for the main purpose of this video is the release date, and I'm going to let you guys know now, it's not looking good. If it took 19 months for the last game, I can only imagine how long it's going to take for this next one. My prediction is 2026 fall time, so that's like around September. Yeah, around September 2026. And if not, spring 2027. I know, bad news. Bad news all around. It's not on me, it's on Rockstar. But, and if you're wondering why the GTA 6 trailer was released earlier than what it was, you'll never guess why. I'll give you a second. Take a guess. Type it in the comments. Okay, here's why. Leakers have got access to the video and leaked it online as other names so they wouldn't get caught by Rockstar, but still ended up getting caught by Rockstar. So Rockstar said, fuck that. You're not taking our credit. You're not getting the clout off of us. And they went ahead and dropped the video a whole 15 hours early, which is ridiculous as fuck. Leakers are everywhere. I mean, hell, I like leakers for a reason, because me personally, I can't wait. When I get anxious, I want to know what I'm getting into, you know what I'm saying? But for specs for the PC, I'm gonna go ahead and say, for low quality, like you playing at the lowest frame rate, which would probably be like 30, and with no ray tracing going on, I would say a GTX 1060 would be perfect for a 30 frame gameplay of it without the ray tracing on. But I'm more so worried that that may not even be enough to run the game because of how massive it is. It's almost 2.5 times the size of GTA 5, and with that in mind, you would possibly need a lot more than a GTX 1060. But I'm building a PC soon and it's gonna have a 1060 in it just to see if I'm right. So if I'm wrong, I will update this video later on. Alright, and that'll do it for the video. I hope you guys enjoyed. Let me know what you think down in the comment section. And as always, I hope you have a blessed and wonderful day. And I hope you get everything you ever wanted in today. If you didn't get it today, I hope you get it tomorrow. I love you guys. Have a nice one. Really quick before you go, I am doing a giveaway. All you have to do is message me on TikTok, giveaway. I'm doing a giveaway at 10,000 subscribers, another giveaway at 25,000 subscribers, and another giveaway at 50,000 subscribers. And the 50,000 subscriber goal will be, I will be giving out 2 copies of GTA 6, whether that be PlayStation or Xbox. You know, PC always comes a little after. So if you guys are interested in a giveaway, all you have to do is follow me on TikTok and message me giveaway. The 10,000 subscriber goal, I'm giving out gift cards. So I will be going live for that. So stay tuned, you guys. I love you. Again, have a nice day. To enter the giveaway, message me giveaway on TikTok. That's all you have to do.
To the level up in they crown again. Try to make change so I better myself. Never give up what I tell myself. Let them hate, it don't bother my health. Get the check, no nothing else. Laugh out loud, you collect yourself. Never give up what I tell myself.